those newly hatched larvae swim around their cells, feeding on a liquid food that nurse bees secrete for them. Then their head and their legs start to differentiate as they transform into pupae. Here's that same pupation process seen from above with varroa mites running around in the cells. Next, the tissue reorganizes in their body and the pigment slowly develops in their eyes. In the last step, their skin shrivels up and they sprout hair.